58 and three quarters, 6,600 possum years.
That's about 9 days to you and me there, Steve.
Of trudging vehemently through the endless concrete developments and the tick-infested woodsy habitats that his inexplicable earth possesses in abundance, we finally found it. The perfect symbol of possumhood, lying serenely over most of the time a vacant roadway in Illinois somewhere. We jumped in ecstasy as we hauled our perfect specimen into a renegade and transported him as bump-free as we could back to our Jersey labs where await many a mind of digging experiments, spiritual that is, that would delve deeply into a possum's religion. A possum's religion. trip back to Jersey had finally culminated, and on the slab the possum goes to be further investigated and ultimately preserved for eternal analysis. As we examined, and I mean serious scrutiny, we noticed a twitch within the maniolaceous retinal passage of our furry friend. An undying nerve, if you will, that caused him to live on as if there was some unfinished business that needed tending to before he shoots off to possum heaven. But more on that later. You figure it out.
Voices.
you figure it out.
Awesome, please return to us. We'll give you more to eat. Awesome, please return to us and make our lives complete. Awesome, you have graced our souls, and now you've gone astray. And if you pass through San Francisco, we hope you don't turn gay.
Basically, if you do, AIDS may set in and fuck up all our plans for your future. But that's okay, little buddy. You can do what you want. We love you no matter what you decide.
Hey, Aquastees. What is it there, Frank, old buddy? I gotta stop taking that hairball medicine, you know? I'm hallucinating. I'm a possum. Huh? What's a possum, Frank, old buddy? Oh, you don't want to know, Aquastees.
You figure it out.
In the year 2525.